Good evening. My name is Rohan Paschal and I am from Calcutta. I consider it now a privilege to share my Canadian PR story with every one of you all and the journey I had with nationwide immigration since last September 2018. It has been a long journey, a long experience, but I'll cut it short due to time. I always wanted to go abroad, but I never found the right avenue at the onset. I fell into many consultants who said that they were genuine, and then I lost quite a bit of my money, and so I was a bit skeptical to whom shall I go and whom shall I trust. But then one day I was scurrying through the internet and I saw about Nationwide, and I spoke to the first person, Miss Maninder. I cannot forget you. You were so instrumental in bringing me to Nationwide. I had so much of doubts, questions, queries, but you were so patient to answer and clarify every single point of it. I had doubts because I was cheated. But when I came to you, when I came to Nationwide, I saw it was a different organization. Still, I was doing my homework. I was reading about the other testimonials from your previous clients, and I was reading about Nationwide. And then what I came to understand when I started dealing with them, when I started to give my case to them, that they were a very transparent group of people. They liked to keep things on the table. And that is what attracted me towards them. And initially, Maninder was very much, as I said, instrumental in bringing me to Nationwide. And she gave me the initial counseling and the guidance, my point system. And she was a huge help because she, in fact, pushed me and told me, Rohan, why don't you give this last try? If things don't work out, it's fine. But we are talking about a PR. Maybe you can just give it a last shot with Nationwide. And well, you were right, Maninder, you were right. And she then set the base. Then I had given IELTS, but I needed that particular band score. And I enrolled myself into your classes held by Nationwide. And since I'm in Calcutta and you are located far, so Miss Alicia, she sent regular study materials to me through my mail, and they were so prompt. She was so much sincere towards my well-being. Even when I replied to her, she was very much punctual in talking to me. And these things made me wonder that I was with a family. And every time I had any doubt, every time I had any question about my preparations, Alicia was there to answer every bit of it. And as I said, Maninder was going side by side too. I disturbed her a lot. She knows it. But thank you for your time, Maninder. You gave me always. And then by God's grace, I gave my IELTS. I got excellent marks thanks to Nationwide again, because they guided me exactly the way I needed to be guided, and I got good marks. And then my case was built, and now last but not the least, was transferred to their case manager, Gitanjali Bharadwaj. Gitanjali, I have not seen you till now. I hope I'll be coming down in September to meet you. You had been a true raft in my tide. There is absolutely no way I can stand here today and not think what you have done. Your contributions were immense. You were sincere and dedicated. You were well informed about the entire immigration system and process. That is what really stunned me, that you know so well whatever documents you had asked of me, whatever informations you wanted from me, and whether it was my experience letter, the NOC for my wife, every document, every piece of paper, Gitanjali, you had been a true advisor and a mentor and a guide. And I really want to thank Nationwide that you all have got such beautiful people in your team, that everyone contributes in their own way, and all together, these are not dreams of individuals. You all are building dreams of families. And today, I really want to thank Gitanjali for the way she was there with me for 9-10 months. I had so much of questions. Some were due to anxiety, some were foolish questions, I know. Some questions were maybe at times out of context, but you had your time, your support, and your patience. That is what truly has moved me, because whenever I had mailed you, you have replied. I've called you, you have spoken. As I said, you all were in Delhi, but it seemed you all were just two blocks away from my own hometown. And the one thing that I really will say about Gitanjali is, since she was my case manager, she was very committed. She was very committed, serious, met all her deadlines. And whenever I asked her, why is it getting so late? Why is it getting so late? She always used to encourage me. She always used to talk to me in such a way that, don't worry, Rohan, I am there. This is what is so important for us. The positive thing is that when we are so far, and when we are aspiring candidates to go abroad, and when we know that there are people who are there to support us, hold us from back, give us that encouragement, that is all we need. And maybe it was due to Gitanjali's serious and sincere efforts that today I have got the PR of Canada. And I am planning to move. And I would like to end by saying that every one of you all has done their part. Whether it is Maninder, who brought me Nationwide, Alisha, who helped me to the aisles, and Gitanjali Bharadwaj, who was, I believe, the fulcrum of me going there today. Because I know one thing, that they are very specific and they are very critical about documents. And I think she has been an excellent, excellent case manager. And I am so fortunate to be under her. And I only pray that I will always be in touch with the entire Nationwide team. And I just want to say that today you all are entrusted. God has entrusted you all with the responsibilities of shaping up millions, maybe many people whose careers are there, whose dreams are there. They want to make their dreams a reality. And I really hope and I believe that with each and every passing day, this team of professionals that Nationwide has, they will really be able to bloom. They will really be able to aid everyone, so that whoever comes and knocks at your door, they know that they have not got an immigration firm, but they've got a family. And since you are also placed in Canada, I feel that's a huge edge, because I feel that even when I go to Canada, Nationwide is just beside me. I don't want this journey to end. Well, this journey should start from now. And I really pray that you all continue to do this marvelous job, this noble deed that you all have been doing for so many years. And I hope that many more students will be holding your hands, and you all will be able to take their families, their dreams through with you all, because you all are more than capable, efficient, and an effective team. Thank you so very much. And I wish you all the best to each and every one of you all, especially my case manager Gitanjali. God bless you. God bless every one of you all, and God bless Nationwide Immigration. Cheers.